got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
That's real.
Do you have intel on the suspect? I don't know. I don't know. I didn't see him.
Say, Gunther, did you see my photograph? The group photo from the...
Finally, an end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47.
Surveillance tapes on Janus at the house. Have to do that.
Yeah, I did it before.
He's in cover! We need to get him out. Can't see him! I can't see him! Can anyone see him?
Make sure you do.
Oh, I gotta hurl right now.
Hope it's not contagious.
He's attempting to toy with me. Clever.
And that is Nolan Cassidy taken care of. Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
Same guy who just did Cassidy's, right?
Yeah. So,
I know. But the
this batty guy is driving me crazy. Every...
You must be kidding me.
He's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra Snow novel.
Man. There's something weird. Or something like that.
Check it out.
See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, it's not.
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information. Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health.
Change the world, both blades.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate.
We'll keep you posted. Come on! What was that? What irresponsible person...
A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.